outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are great. We all got to love this magic thing called love. Sooner we find what we need, call me feeling it, happy to show. I'm gonna change my method, get me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling that happy to show. Circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up, nothing counting on the daily luck to bring them through the mud. Oh, my baby.
Nothing fancy about that. Oh, clothesline! You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oh, windmill kick. She ducks out of the way there.
And now that one's countered.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
She's looking relentless now.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Oh, what a forearm. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Watch out.
Running bulldog. That offense taking a toll on her.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Shoulders on the mat.
This one's not over yet.
Too early in the match to end it.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Lariat.
Oh, nasty two. Impact.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Four. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Five. Six.
Ooh, what impact.
Seven.
The women's eight. Revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Saw that one coming.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Avoiding trouble there.
Four.
And she's back in the ring now.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
She might be in some trouble now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
One.
forearm.
Two.
Delivering the suplex.
Changes her fortune there.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Boom, what impact. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Duty right hand.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
She steered clear there.
Had it scouted.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
This match may be nearing its limit.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Rolling neck snap.
She's got her in her sights.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
For the pin and the win.
Yes. What is keeping this competitor going? Woo.
From the middle.
Gets out of dodge there.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
And again, yet another counter.
Fed up.
She says, no thanks. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Back in the ring again.
Look at this.
And she's getting fired up here.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Boom, what a forearm. Matt, that should do it right there.
Well, that was a close call.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Snapmare. She turns it around.
What a clothesline!
And the cover for the win!
Oh, another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Not what she was looking for.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
She's got the shoulders down.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
She makes an escape.
Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
Set it up.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
This is hard. It's
been a long time.
Peaceful.